Opener Shafali Verma slammed four fours against world number 1 T20I bowler Megan Schutt in the fourth over of India's Women's T20 World Cup match against Australia on Friday. The 16-year-old went on to score 29 runs off 15 balls with 5 fours and 1 6 in the match. India women won by 17 runs after dismissing Australia for 115. Subscribe to the channel for more news.